Hello and welcome to my Let's Play of Unbound Worlds Apart Prologue. This is a new game, or rather the demo version or prologue version of a game to be released sometime soon, I suppose. I've just heard about this game yesterday, but it seems kind of intriguing. It's described as a Metroidvanian 2D puzzle platformer. And the general dynamics of the game, or like the game mechanics, seem really interesting. I should move my mouse cursor away so that all works well. Yeah, and I'm quite excited to check it out. So I guess let's just jump right in. Okay, that was quick. So I guess this is me. I can jump and do this flashy thingy. And I don't think I can do anything else. So let's see what we can do with this. Well, I guess I can just move forward right now, so no puzzle here. Okay. So these figures look similar to me, just a bit taller. Oh, Soli, there you are. The ceremony will start any minute, and we are missing a petty bulb. Someone should go beyond the wall and fetch one. Soli, could you do it? Give us a hand, so that we may begin. It is the last ingredient I am missing. We cannot summon Elzoroth without it. Okay. What was this? Did you find it? Tell me you found it! We are running out of time! Okay. I'll hurry to find whatever it was you were looking for. Okay. Goodbye, I guess. Okay. Why to grab objects? Seems like some darkness just like invaded the land, and I unlocked an achievement called Survive the Catastrophe. So I guess we did just that by going out trying to get that bulb thingy. So we weren't there when the catastrophe happened, but we don't yet know what the catastrophe actually was, so yeah. Okay, this looks bad. The portal, it's pure evil. Those accursed abominations have seeped into our world. A few of our people managed to escape the attack. Find them before, Soli, find them before it's too late. I will. Okay. Okay, checkpoint. Oh. That's interesting. Whoa. This is creepy.
is reminds me of Limbo. I was thinking of Limbo when I first saw the trailer for this game, these spider legs. Okay, it's leaving the portal. That's not great. Okay. Press X to toggle the portal. Achievement unlocked, playing with portals. Okay, cool. Why are there both? Like, the platform on top and this thingy down here. Because I think this boulder would be enough to reach up here. So I don't know why this exists. Oh well. There must be some reason why you can see up there when you can't in the other realm. Oh well, I'm gonna check it out later maybe. Okay, you can't portal back or like close the portal when you're standing inside of something. This, because then I will have access to everything I need to get up. Yeah, this made sense. Okay, so far I'm liking this game. Really like the mechanics, as I've said before. Can I fall down here or can I access something? Or neither. Seems like neither. Can't go further left. All right, so to the right it is. Maybe I can. Nope. That was close. Oh damn. That was my first death, I suppose. Interesting. Yeah, this is not working. I guess I need to grab it and pull it back. Oh, damn. Okay, so okay. This is wrong button. I'll get there, I promise. So this just corresponds to the monster. And can I put it up there? Okay, I guess not. Yeah, this makes sense. Someone's alive. But I can't talk to this person here. Okay. Bye then. Achievement unlocked. The harp. Oh, Soli. So glad to see you again. You are alive and well. We found this enchanted place while we were trying to escape. But magic. Looks like magic is forbidden here. Here, take this map. I'm sure that it will guide you through your journey. Thanks. Yeah, I got that. Just don't know how to look at it, but... Nope, that's not it. Ah, there we are. Okay. Alright, so something is down there. Okay, I got how to open the map already. I trust you have noticed this mysterious monolith behind me. It does not seem to present any danger, at least so far, but we need to see what lies beyond its doors. We cannot be sure, but it might hold the key to explaining the disaster that has befallen us. The key seems to have been broken into two fragments. They should be around here. Will you search for them? Sure thing. Nah, you've startled me. I'm so caught up in trying to figure out more about this... probably this ancient structure. In my compendium, it says something about fast travel. It will be of great help to return here. Okay. Ah, okay, so I guess... Those are waypoints then, but I haven't reached them yet. So I can't use portals here. Like they said, magic is forbidden here. Don't know if I should go the upper route or the lower one. But I guess the upper one seems harder to start with. So let's try the harder one. Okay. Now I'm not quite sure anymore. Let me check out what's down here. Well. Ah, okay, probably just two different routes for the two different parts of the key. Let's jump down, maybe. Yeah, let's go underground first, then. Okay. Ah, if I stand still it lights up. Good to know. I wonder if it's only there when the light is on. I think so. Seems to be still around. Yeah, that's not helping. Nope, that's not gonna work. Ha. Okay, that's only there when the light is on. Sorry if you hear some scratching in the background, that's one of the cats just used the cat toilet. Okay, I reached the lever, but I'm not sure if... I think I need to get back to the platform. Okay, not like that. This worked. Okay, further down it is, I guess. Yeah, makes sense. Okay, now we have a waypoint. Wonder how to use it. Can we even use it without... I think we have to use the mouse for this. Seems like there's no controller support for that yet. That's alright. I don't need it right now anyway. Let's see if there's anything to the right. Seems like there is, because there's like this waypoint or checkpoint here as well. So maybe let's head for the crystal thingy first. Oh. Damn. I might have to like lure it over here without getting hit by this drop myself. Oh, damn. Here it comes. Perfect. Alright. Oh, there it is. Yay, a piece of crystal. This has some strange energy. Good to know. Now I just need to get back. No! Yeah, so much for that. Oh, damn. Timing. Good to know, I didn't even have to go back here. Well, I might be better at platforming now. Platforming plus one. Yep. Now let's check out what's left here. Okay, someone's up there. Or something, I don't know. Seems like there's a face on it. Damn. Hmm. No. Well, I noticed a pattern in the dripping of those things, but didn't quite figure out when the best time to jump would be. Sorry, bumped into the mic. Yeah. So, I guess I should do the first jump when the two drops are coming. Oh, damn, at least one step further, but still not enough. It's really hard. Because I need to wait after I jump up there. Finally. Okay, it is someone. Ah, Soli, I am glad to see you. Thank you for saving me. You're welcome. Easy job! Not really. But it was fun. So, guess we gotta use the waypoint to come back here. And anything new to say? Ah, you've startled me! I'm so caught up in trying to figure out more about ancient structure. In my compendium says something about fast travel. Okay, we had this. It will be of great help to return here. Yep, yep. It was. So, yeah, about the things you can't immediately see. I mean, you can see me controlling the character, but yeah, the controls seem perfectly fine. Like, I have no issues with them. Yeah, that didn't work. How can I get up? Ah, of course, I can use portals again here. Yeah, so, controls are fine. I feel like I'm totally in control of the character. I'm just not sure how to get through this part here. Yeah, only magic on this side. Maybe if I jump this far. Ah, okay. Checkpoint. Okay, I guess there will probably be another friend to save on the left side. Let's try to... Ah, perfect. Okay. That didn't work. I can probably jump over. Not like that. Okay, not helping, so maybe I need to do this. Yep, that worked. Oh, okay, there he already is. Or the creature already is. Ah, Soli, I'm so glad to see you! Thank you for saving me! Yeah. No biggie. Yeah, this one was definitely easier than the lower branch, but yeah, still quite nice. Timing. Okay, guess I'm gonna take the long way. Can I step on this? Nope, I can't. Good to know. Different portals. I can, like, defy gravity or reverse gravity. And another waypoint. And another creature. Finally, a familiar face! This portal holds a mysterious power. Please watch your head. You don't want to hurt yourself. With the new portal, maybe you can find the door fragment. Should be around here. Alright. This will be the way back. That's fun. Another one. Okay. I was wondering if there was something down there, but yeah, there isn't. Only death. Okay. Yeah, this was it. Okay, that's the way back. We still need to somehow get through there. Ah, almost did it. You have to use the momentum from falling down here. But then you, I think you have to switch two times or... Yeah. I always... press three times, I think, for some reason. Oh, maybe I'm just pushing too late. Oh well, once when I'm falling, not twice. That makes more sense. Yeah, this will work. It was making it harder than it has to be. So, just need to... Yeah, this was it. Perfect. Unnecessary, but I got what I came for, I guess. Still want to check out if there's anything else down there. Suppose not. That won't hurt to check it out. Yeah, nothing more. So, we got what we came for. Soli, you found the fragment! Bring both fragments to the monolith and open the doors. Will do. Anything new? Nope. Move my mouse cursor. Right, so here we are. Well done, Soli! We can finally put the key back together! Now open these doors. Yay! Okay. I really like those many different creatures that we've encountered so far. Soli, my dear child. I don't know what voice to give him, and my improvising wasn't quite that great. You truly are our last hope. Erewhon has sealed me in here. It falls on you to continue the journey and defeat him. Alas, I am old and feeling weakened, but I can offer you my knowledge. We must defeat him, Soli. You must defeat him. Alright. Achievement unlocked, finish Unbound, prologue. So, yeah, about half an hour in the prologue. So I guess it's time for my impression. And yeah, this is quite fun. So I really enjoy puzzle games in general, and I like the mechanics of this one. I mean, it's so far, like, the different elements aren't like something you haven't seen before, like switching around gravity or like switching to some kind of different plane where things behave differently in general, but I've never seen it in like this exact way where you can like use these portals in certain situations and they have different effects based on the area you're in. So I think this definitely qualifies as creative. And yeah, as I've said, like the mechanics are cool in general, and also like the gameplay, the handling feels really nice. I always felt like the input I was giving on the controller like was reflected on screen. Of course, that's always the case, that's the point of a game, but I guess you know what I mean. It like felt like I was, there was no delay, there was, it just felt natural, like didn't feel like wobbly controls or something was, didn't feel like something was off, everything was perfectly on spot. So yeah, no issues there at all. It was totally fun, like the mechanics are cool, the handling is done well, and the story is intriguing as well. The world is interesting. Regarding the art style, I have no issues. It's not mind-blowing in my book, but yeah, I really like those spidery things. Those were pretty cool and scary. The one that we saw in the beginning, I mean. Maybe that's the monster they're talking about, so that's really cool. I like the friendly creatures we encountered so far. They are done, like, they look really cute in my opinion. So yeah, long story short, I like this and I'm quite excited for the full game to be released, and I think I'm definitely gonna play it. Only thing I'm like worried about would be a bit too much, but one thing that might be an issue is that puzzle games often can feel either too short, like you don't get that much playtime out of them, or like on the other hand, the thing that might happen would be that it's just it just feels like dragged out. You do the same thing over and over, and it's not really new puzzles, but just like the same puzzle over and over again. But Yeah, that's just like something to worry about for every puzzle game, and we won't be able to tell if that happens to be the case until the final game is released. Although I'm not that worried with this game, since there's also this platforming part, so also like some dexterity is needed for those platforming parts. As you have seen, I was struggling for a while there, and yeah, in general it wasn't so much about figuring out a solution to mind-bending puzzle, but more like skillfully using the ability you have in a certain area to go the more or less obvious way so far. So that would be interesting to have more harder puzzles to crack. That would be cool, but I also like the platforming part, so yeah, as I've said, this seems like a great game, and I'm excited for the full version to release. So I guess that's all there is to say for right now. I'll focus on Yes, Your Grace now again, but yeah, this was nice as a little intermezzo to have something else in between, and look at a new game to be released soon. So yeah, let me know what you think about the game, about my Let's Play, about the state of the world in general, whatever comes to your mind. Leave me a comment, that would be great. If you liked this video, leave me a thumbs up. If you didn't, leave a thumbs down. If you want to see more live streams or videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. I'm uploading actually every day right now. So I would like to see you again here, and I would be really happy about that. So yeah, hopefully see you soon. Until then, have a good time. Bye.